Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Kareem to one and all. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Idha dakhala shahru Ramadan, futihat abwaabu as-sama, wa khulikat abwaabu jahannam, wa sulsilat ash-shayatin. Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had said that when the month of Ramadan begins, the gates of heaven are open, the gates of hell are closed, and the shayateen are locked up. From this hadith, we understand that the beloved Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said the gates of heaven are open. This is such a great ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We do not appreciate and we do not comprehend this. Imagine a bank manager comes to you and says, congratulations, you have been chosen to enter our vault for 2 hours and you may take whatever you wish. We'll be so overjoyed that we'll ignore everyone and everything around us for those 2 hours, and we'll take maximum benefit from that time. But when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that in the month of Ramadan, He is leaving the gates of heaven open and He's closing the gates of hell, where will we be? Some may ask that if the shayateen are locked up in the month of Ramadan, how is it that we still commit sin? Well, just like you stir a cup of tea and remove the teaspoon, the tea still continues to swell in the cup. Similarly, shaitan is being removed after 11 months, and it is up to us to stop swelling in the month of Ramadan. I make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the tawfiq to take maximum benefit from this month of Ramadan. Wa ma tawfiqi illa billah. Assalamu alaikum.